You scored a fantastic goal in the first half. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I got the ball. I did a deep run in the free half space channel, as we call it. And then I got the ball from Albin. And then I did a quick turn and put it up in the top corner.
You haven't scored that many goals in the AIK shirt. How sweet was it to succeed both with what you did in front of the goal and the finish?
Yeah, of course, it's nice, always nice to score. But we have worked on those runs, and we come in those situations near the goal, and then you can score some goals. So I hope to be doing scoring more this year.
And you like to do something special with the ball?
Sometimes, maybe.
What was it like out there? Was it a bit tough?
Yeah, it was quite warm there. They're starting their season next week, I think, and we just started up from the holidays, and yeah, we keep working. It's a really young team today, and they're doing pretty well. I must say, a lot of guys born in the not born in the 90s, they're born in the 20th century. So it's a good team performance from all the youngsters.
What about yourself? What's your ambitions for the season to come?
Of course, I want to be a starting player for the team and contribute to the team, scoring goals and assists.
I don't know what he's saying from the tower, but do you think he talks about your goal?
No, I don't think that.